YouTube, I'm back with another video, and today, as you guys can see from the title, I'm going to be reacting to Queen Naja's official music video to Medicine. I've been waiting for this for these past 3 months. I've been waiting, and she posted it today, March 29th, 2018. I'm excited to see it. I'm excited to react to it. I'm going to have the original link to this video down below. It'll be the first link. Remember to subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Hit that notification bell so you can be notified every time I post up a video, as well as give this video a huge thumbs up. I would gladly appreciate it. And without further ado, I'm gonna stop jibber jabbering. I'm so excited. Let's get right into this video. Okay, guys, so don't mind my hair in two little buns. But let's get right into this reaction right now. I'm too excited. Hey, Queen Naja. I love all that the yellow color with her skin. So cute. And I gotta stop singing the lyrics, because then I'm not gonna focus on this music video. My goodness. Okay, she got someone looking like Chris in the video. Oh nice, I like the photo shots of like stuff that, you know, corresponds to cheating with the girl in the music video. What you gotta do, Queen? I'm speechless. Clarence is in this video. I did not expect that, to be honest. Just for the simple fact that Chris used the girl, I don't even know her name, in the music video, I didn't think she was gonna use him. Wow. And it has Claire Bear in the bear. What the freak? So, and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, yeah. You don't like it, now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing the victim? When I know I'm holding crying. Why this shit up, I can't take it. I want revenge against Satan. Wanna see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I can take it. Not for you, but for him. Oh no. She is really going in. Queen is really going in. She over here grinding up the clearance and stuff. How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no chill. Boy, you ain't gonna never learn. Play with fire. Yo, sorry that I'm pausing this video so much. But oh my god, Clarence just grabbed Queen's ass. I'm acting like I'm just a little girl, like don't know how to act. But damn, I did not expect this in the music video. I'm gonna be truly honest, I didn't. I really didn't. You get burned. I don't think you'll understand until I hit you where it hurts. Wow. Give another guy everything that belongs to you.
Let me tell you, Queen is doing a marvelous job. If Queen ever reacts to people reacting to her music video, let me tell you, Queen, you are amazing. You're a goddess. You did amazing. I love you so much. You don't understand. Okay, crying. That's all I have to say. Wow. Did not expect that. Did not even think this would ever. Like, all the stuff. Like, I knew she was coming out with a music video. I knew it was going to be today. I just did not know that she was going to put all of this in there. All this stuff with Clarence. All this. Like, I just did not expect it. So, I'm just giving props to Queen. She did amazing in this video. She did awesome. She's going to do wonders and hits with this music video because just like her music, just like her song, got like 14 million, 15 million views in that song. Trust me, this music video is about to go flying out the sky. I love this video. I would recommend if you guys haven't gone watch it, go check it out. It's the first link down below. Remember to like this video, subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a video, as well as give this video, like I said, a huge thumbs up. I'd gladly appreciate it. And comment down below anything else you guys want me to react to. I love you guys so much. Nessa loves you guys from the bottom of my heart. And I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.